This is 478 and 473, the presidential train, getting ready for departure. Here we go. Let's bring this train back. There goes the 473 for the presidential train, the bumblebee. That's a wrap.
You're just like a real sleepy.
Yeah.
I don't even know if I can go to Trader Joe's
today. Okay. Yeah. This is the Durango, so 473, 476, and 480, 78. Triple header today. That's a big train, as you see. Just gonna stop it here and get its video off, and then let it stop at this day, stop at the station, so people can take pictures of it if they want to. Before I restart the game, just with the Force Me 3 and Bumblebee 4 minute.
Because I know 482 has been restored so many times. They've restored that engine so many times. It's hard to tell which, what it is again. If it's old, new, old, new, old, new. So hard. I do the Durango Silverton when I'm off. And then I do the Cumbers and Toltec when I'm in other places. If you want to watch how I'm videotaping, you can. I got actually, I can get the train. I'm zoomed in. I'm zoomed in. He's coming this way. He's going back into the depot. This is the first dinosaur train coming in. There's two of them out. This is the first one coming in. First dinosaur train coming in.
much this side, but you'll see a lot more on the other side. So is the next one powered by steam, or is it diesel powered?
Next one in will be about 5.
Next dinosaur train.
There's no next dinosaur.
There's 2, they said, in the depot. Out.
That's it.
Well, that's it? That's the second one that came around?
Come back again.
Okay. So which steamers are out?
They're all Silverton now. They'll be due, first one's due back about 5:10.
Okay.
5:10.
All right, but what engine numbers?
5:10, 6:45.
Okay, so what numbers are they?
Whatever they got running last night. We had everything break down last night. I have no idea what they sent out this morning.
Ooh, that's not good. Which engines broke down?
Everything.
Ooh.
I didn't get out here till 1 in the morning.
Wow.
The last locomotive got in here about 3 this
morning. Wow, that late?
Yep.
Damn. is 463 in the Chumley yard, all steamed up. It's switching cars around for the next train tomorrow. And they're trying out some cars because they're restoring some of the cars that you see right here.
Yeah.
They're moving them around. Yeah, they're moving them around.
Okay.
To get them ready for to run again.
Okay.
Because they're going to have a freight special in August.
So it's backing up.
Yeah, he's switching around. Yeah, he's turning around. And the next train from Osier is coming, should be in soon. It's supposed to be here by 4, but he's running a little late. Unless he's coming in now, but I doubt it. He's coming in the other way. And he's going to stop at this platform here.
This guy is?
No, the other train that's okay. With the passenger coaches are coming.
Okay.
Still.
So he's trying to get things around and get other cars before
yeah.
This guy comes in.
Yep, that's what he's trying to do. He's saying move. We got.
Huh?
They're saying move. We don't want to get covered in soot. I was just on the Durango in Silverton.
Was it?
Yesterday.
What train did you ride?
I was riding 473.
Oh, the third train.
Yeah.
I'm the night watchman. I prepped the engines in the morning.
Yep. I was doing the brakeman for 473.
Oh, you was?
I was in the back of the Rio Grande car with the brakeman. Dylan.
Dylan?
Yeah. The guy who did the third train yesterday.
I don't ever see. I never get out on the platform.
You should come out on the platform sometimes.
Usually, I'm going home. But
you should come out and see what's going on.
Oh, I was in the car barn last year, so.
Yeah. I noticed the Nomad was in the car barn, too, getting repaired.
It's getting annualed.
Yeah, I thought so. Because the General Plumber's in the museum.
It pretty much stays there.
Yeah, they don't. I'm shocked that they put the Rio Grande car in the back instead of in front of the red San Juan. They should have put the San Juan in the back of the Rio Grande car.
That's just the way they've done that one since they got the...
Yeah, but that's not the way it usually goes. I know, because I've seen it on YouTube, how it's the Rio Grande, then the San Juan.
It's been like that for 2 years.
Wow, they need to change it.
I actually got the night sky. They...
Yeah, I know. I saw the night sky. It's red.
Yeah.
It's beautiful. It looks like the old original RGS Rio Grande Silver Vista. The one that burned.
Exact copy.
Yeah, that one, the original one that burned.
Yeah, it's exact copy of the other Silver Vista.
Yeah, of the Durango one, yeah.
Yeah.
How were they able to copy that one, I wonder?
I got the blueprints.
Oh, they still have the blueprints?
Oh, yeah.
I would have thought they would have gotten rid of them by now.
Oh, no.
Okay, good.
They have all the blueprints in the office.
I have the blueprints of the RGS-42. The original ones.
Oh, that's pretty good, that.
Yeah. That's the engine I'm going after. If Jeff Ellington would let me get to it, he was nothing but a twit.
That engine needs a lot of work.
I don't care. I would rather work on it. If it needs a lot of work, I can do it.
It needs a boiler.
Yeah, so I'm not worried about it. I can just put a boiler on.
That's a big expense, but it can be done.
Yeah. That engine needs to be fixed badly so we can get it running again.
Yeah.
That engine's been sitting in the museum way too long. That's what I say.
Yeah, it's just...
And we need a rotary up there.
one of these guys to battle the snow.
No, they don't.
Yeah, I know, but when the Flander train gets stuck, they need one of these to back it up.
Well, they've got snow plows with snow blowers on.
Yeah, but they don't usually work as well as the rotary does. Me standing in front of Amtrak. No, keep going down that way. Yep. You may not want to stand there when the train departs.
Why we won't be here when the train departs.
All right. Cause you.
Take it off.
It's that way. Yeah, keep going. You can't miss it.
Thank you. screw hooks if y'all need it.
Thank you.
Next one's not till 5:10.
Okay.
So we got a while. That's why they're shutting